the fuck up. Because when this nonsense started, I was minding my business. I was. I really was. I was minding my business. Like, literally, I was at my place of business, minding my business. And they sent somebody to my place of business. And ever since that started, it has been nonstop. Them just find me, pick on me, and just start. Because them feel like I'm a pushover. Me not violent like them. Me not vulgar like them. Me not have a bag of man around me. Yeah? Me not have a bag of people or followers. You know, they don't like that. You understand? Shady shade. Somebody threw a shade. If me feel like me want to respond, me respond. But when you take it out of Facebook, when you take it outside of Facebook and send somebody to my place of business, no, that's harassment. That's harassment. When you send somebody to my home, that's harassment. So if me come and throw a shade, that should be the least. That should be nothing. That should be overlooked. I am gonna take a few, I'm gonna go take care of my business, gonna get my coffee and shit like that. And I am not Eslin, man, I back down, you know. Me now back down in the Eslin. A full force this, you know. Yeah? So bring it. Me now back down. Me I telling you that from one. Me now back down because them people are take step on me. I wanna choose for come over here and tell me, say me for stand down. While on a support the slackness of these people sitting here selling them death threats and I throw them, you know, and I send people on me. Yeah, why not tell them say them wrong? Why uno not tell them say them wrong? Why uno not tell them say for stop send people come on me yard for start me? Why not tell them say for stop tell people come on my place of business? No, uno not tell them that, right? But you don't want to come over here and tell me. But you're not innocent either. You're true shade. You're so on a full of criminality. You're so on a love the criminal life. I am a nasty piece of work. Prison mess me up. See that? You see the mentality of our people? Prison mess me up. And I'm a nasty piece of work. How am I a nasty piece of work, sir? Or gal, bitch? How am I a nasty piece of work? Tell me, what have I done to these people? How am I a nasty piece of work? I'm waiting to hear. You don't even know what you're saying. You just say it because it's something that you can type. How am I a nasty? What would make, how, what does my prison life have to do with me as a person? How am I a nasty piece of work? How? Who did I kill for you? Who did I rob for you? Who did I scam for you? Whose money did I steal? Who did I murder? So how am I a nasty piece of work, bitch? Answer me. How? Because I went to prison, I'm a nasty piece of work because I went to prison. That's y'all's problem. Wanna worry about my past too much. Because I've been to prison, I'm a nasty piece of work. I didn't go to prison for nothing but drugs. So how am I a nasty piece of work? Did I walk on teeth from people? Like the people that we're not hang out with? No. Did I walk and scam people? No. I'll tell you this. My character better than everybody. All of them people that want to run behind on social media. My character better than all of them one. May I tell you that? All of these people that you're running behind on social media, worshiping the ground they walk on. My character is by far better than for them one. You can't tell me I don't have a right to be angry. You cannot tell me I don't have a right to be angry when people frig with me. You can't tell me that because of my emotions in work. You understand? You can't tell me that when people do me things, I don't have a reason to fight for what I think is right, or fight for my name, or fight for my business, or fight for my bread and butter. You can't tell me I don't have a right to do that, right? But on a like bully people, on a why I'ma sit down quiet so they can't spread it. You know, on a followers, some on the followers where they put my page. Just so you know, on a tarnish my name, on a don't even know me from a can of paint. You just hear somebody say something and on a run with it like the dunce on it is. You don't even know me. Because I've went to prison, I'm a nasty piece of work. So I'm going to put the prison and I'm going to put things where everybody say and put it together and come up with a conclusion. Because I've been to prison, I'm a nasty piece of work. I will tell you this, I no found upon my page, no found a way I troll me on a need for go prison. On a character want clean up. Look in the mirror, look at me. I'm looking at the mirror, the camera is a mirror. The camera is my mirror. And I don't see nothing nasty there. I see a grown ass woman who's 45 years old trying to make a life for herself and she's followed by a pack of vultures. That's what I see. One of them being you. Yeah? You see me depend your talk with my face. Everybody know who me is. You don't know who you is because you're not even brave enough to put up a profile picture. Eh? You're not even brave enough to come from my life and speak as yourself. Are you want to come tell what me for though? Are you not even brave enough to come from the life and talk as yourself as a person and represent your own self? You speak behind another person or another identity? You can't talk to me. Can you not brave like me? You're a coward. You're a coward, which is why you had to choose a fake profile to come and address me. You can't step to me as yourself because you're a coward. You are a coward. Say what you have to say to me and say it behind your face. Say it behind your identity. That's the difference between me and Uno. Uno trolls, Uno use fake pages for talk, for speak on the mind. I don't need to do that. See, Tia? Marianne Tina Chin Walters. I don't need to go behind a fake profile. If I don't like somebody, I'm going to tell you, I don't like you. If you do me something, and you keep constantly doing it and constantly doing it, to try to tear me down, of course I'm gonna try to find some shit for fight back. You think some mega back down? You think some mega back down? Don't fuck with me and I won't mess with you. That's all it is, you know. But you not look likes and shares and followers and hype when I mess with me. Eh? I am not worked up. I am in control of my emotions. I am not worked up. When I'm worked up, you'll know. I am not worked up. I'm just speaking. Because my ears say, them soon fix me. So, may I wait for daddy to come fix me. Daddy, come fix me. Come. Leonard Walters, come fix me. I mean, I have nobody in my family so ugly. Come fix me. Come on, I know where you in this business for. Come fix me. Come on, you could have had your good vacation and me around table talk. Eh? Pay your good vacation and me around table talk. All death threat me I get. I'm running a business. I run a war zone. And me can't fight. Me can't fight. And I don't fight men. I'm not fight men. Nope. Me can't fight. I'm not fight men. This is how they hate. This is how it starts. Because one person says one thing. And then everybody now feel like them big enough. Them want to come take a piece or something. You understand? They want to come take a piece of something. You just can't let a woman who came from prison run our business and just be great. Uno don't want a woman who came from prison to be great. Because Uno feel like say Uno can decide whether or not the woman should decide whether or not the woman live or if the woman make a buck. That's what Uno do. Because I have a prison background, Uno want to decide whether or not I live, die, or eat, or sleep. That's what Uno want to do, you know. And because I refuse to allow that to happen, we're not giving more and more fight. You understand? I am selling my cakes. It just so happens that I'm good at what I do. When I go around, I want to tarnish my brand. And I tell people not to buy them cake from me and all sort of stuff. Some of them are mad people. Some are not even going to dress some of them. Because some of them are doing the foolishness. So they're mad. They're mentally unstable. So that's why I'm going to just kiss my teeth and keep it moving. But for the rest of them who are supposed to know better, they're pretty much digging up a garden of hate for me. Hate. Hate. A garden of hate. Then you hear them come, "Where the girl, Tina Chin, bad man." I say, "Bad man for what?" Me don't have no gun. Me don't have no gun. My gun is God. Me don't have no gun. Me don't have no gun. Me don't have a gun. Me don't have a licensed firearm. I be a mad people, one bag of mad people, and that's what why I'm worrying, because there are a lot of unstable people out there. If you can be so angry at a coffee cake that my business is making, what else are you going to be angry at? If you're going to be so angry at a coffee cake and my coffee cupcakes, what else are you going to be angry at? Thank you, Exceptional Saucy. You're going to be angry at my coffee cake and my cupcakes? What else are you going to be angry at? You know why I make people kill me over my cakes, them, and my cupcakes, them? Is this for real? Now tell me why this individual who want to fix my business now. What am I do this individual for them want to fix my business? I mean, I'm assuming they're probably, let me throw some humor at it. Must have my cake business them want to fix. I must make cake business them want to fix. Because Johnny, I'm going to take a good loan now. I'm going to take a good loan. I must make cake business them want to fix. I must make cake business. I'm going to take some help with fixing my cake business, yes. I couldn't me them a try fix. Can me not do them nothing? And then I try fix my business from the year start. I will remember this years to come though. I'm going to remember this years to come. I'm going to remember this for years to come though. Maybe after the battle and I reach where I want to go, I'll sit back and just reflect on these things. You know, hopefully they don't do me nothing. Hopefully them not do me nothing. This is not me crying victim or crying Cree. I'm not crying Cree for nobody. But just the one of them just leave me alone. I report everything. I report every damn thing. I don't put nothing to chance because them people are mad people. Them people are unstable people. And when them cannot do it, them will get people to do it for them. Like they said, them can get people to do things for them. You understand? They can get people to do things for them. That's what they've said in the past. And I'm very worried about that. Yes, I am. I feel like my life is in danger because of it. Because I know they can get people to do that because their wife was here recently. So I know that they do have connections here in New York. When I ask Christ, they do. There are a lot of other things that I know too. When I play my love, when I play blind to the thing, you know, that's why I mean, I really get upset and get angry at certain things, because I realize when I play blind to the thing, I own a bias, I own a bias, you know, when I sit down and I listen to me with a bias mentality and talk about, where are you trouble people? No, I'm not trouble nobody. Yeah, may I come off? My phone a ring. I'll talk to you guys later. Have a good day, all right? Enjoy your day. Somebody, I ring my phone, I tell me for come off alive. So I'm gonna come off alive. I'm gonna come off alive. Before I let the cat out of the bag, I'm gonna come off alive. Oh boy. Now you know me when my emotions then kick up, you know? Yeah. And I come off alive, people. But I have a business to run. I do cake business. I don't do violence. Big up to everybody who I promote my brand. Somebody I call before that tell me someone for come off alive. So may I come off alive. May I look if I have my mask. I don't know nobody, I don't know them people there, no Janet. I'm not going to tell you a lie, but I don't know them people there. May I hear the news last night. You'll be surprised to know. May I hear the news last night, but I don't know who it is. I don't know who that person is. TinaChinCakes.com. I'm gonna enforce the mask again. Go ahead. All right, thank you. I appreciate it. It's December. Order the kids them early. Order the kids them from early. I'll talk to you guys later. I'm gonna come off the live right now, alright? I don't need to message me no more and tell me to come off of the live. I'm gonna come off right now. Okay? I'm coming off right now. Can I get a coffee, please?
Is that
Grande?
Grande?
Yeah, hazelnut. And put the cream on the side, please.